Welcome to the birth of a new Cicare 8 helicopter. My kit just arrived yesterday, and we're just doing the inventory, getting all the parts together, labeled, counted, and put away. It's kind of exciting. Been waiting for a while now, but it's here, and it's going to be fun. It's going to be exciting and fun. Here's the frame, the whole structure. I don't have everything unwrapped yet, but you get the idea. Here's the main rotor gearbox right here. And then we have fuel tank setting here, two of them, and all the other items. We got the landing gear skids here, and then the boom supports in the red. Looks, it's still in the bubble wrap, but there it is. Here's the other fuel tank, and radiator is in there. Got some hoses, and here's the boom, tail boom, engine. That's all ready to go. I did the modification on the exhaust pipe, cut the straight pipe off, put the curved one on. Here's the rest of the cabin area. And all the other pieces are still wrapped. My wheels for moving it around. Got the instrument panel and all the other associated parts. It's kind of neat here. Gonna have the Garmin GPS where the little plastic bag is. And then we got the switch panel. And the rest of the cowling panels or the cabin panels there. And boxes and boxes and bags of parts. And then they send you all the special tools that you might need. Got a cabin cover here to put over the cabin if I need that. Here's the main cabin. I don't have a lot of room to work here to get a nice wide angle. But there it is. I'll open up the door here to take a peek inside. Show you what it looks like. Bare bones. Right there. Beautiful interior. It's actually cowhide leather. Carpeted. So there you go. Once I get everything unwrapped, I will post everything else as it comes out. Anyhow, talk to you later. Bye.